Hello. Today I'm going to show you how to use the H.E.L.I.X app located within Power Apps. Once you have opened Power Apps, if H.E.L.I.X is not located under your apps, go ahead and click the down arrow beside the word Power Apps at the top and choose All Apps. This will present the options that are available to you. Go ahead and choose H.E.L.I.X. When you first open it, it will ask for your permission to use multiple applications that are associated with the app. Please choose Allow at the bottom. Next, choose the Start button. It will give you directions on how to scan your equipment. For training purposes today, we are going to use two barcoded pieces of equipment and one without a barcode. If your equipment has a barcode, go ahead and choose Scan. This is the first time you are scanning, it will ask permission to use the camera. Choose OK. Scan the asset barcode on your equipment. It will document its GPS coordinates. Hit Save. It will then ask if you have something else to scan. Go ahead and select Yes. This time, we are going to choose Unable to Scan because this equipment does not have a scannable barcode. It will ask for a description of the equipment and the reason it cannot be scanned. For right now, we are going to type in No Scannable Barcode Present. Click on Done, and then hit Next. The next screen will ask for a picture of the asset tag and a picture of the serial number. Tap on the camera in the upper right of each area to take a photo. Once you have taken the picture of the asset tag and the serial number, select the option that says Use Photo. Once you have finished taking the pictures, tap on Save. It's going to ask once again if you would like to scan another item. We are going to scan our company vehicle this time, so please select Yes so that you may scan the barcode on the driver's door of the vehicle. Once you open the door to the vehicle, it should be on the outside panel of the vehicle door itself. So go ahead and hit Scan, and as you can see, there is the barcode there. Just line it up nice and even. It will track the GPS coordinates. Tap on Save. Once this has been completed, go ahead and let the app know if you have other items to scan. This time around, we don't, so go ahead and click No. Once you have completed all items, which includes your field equipment, computer, and your company vehicle, it will give you a summary of how many items were scanned or photographed, and you will hit Submit. The screen will automatically redirect you back to the beginning and will send an email alert to you, letting you know that you have scanned equipment and what asset tags were scanned. Your asset manager will receive an email alert as well to order tags for any equipment that does not have a scannable barcode. If you have any questions about this app, please reach out to the asset management group at am@heathus.com. Thank you for watching this video.
I got up this morning to go, go, go. Ground is still wet from the storm. On the surface, it's the same old thing. From my perspective, it's changed, changed, changed. I think I just cracked the code. What's routine? I broke the mold.